So that when we start off, we can finally get going, welcome to everybody who's attended this magnificent game. Huge chance this amazing, hugely hyped, undoubtedly the place to be at this moment in time. The spectacle of the game hit stage is one of the most impressive arenas in this part of the world. Just joining us, we are already underway. He's got the shot away! João Cancelo attempts a clearance. So what can they make of this? It's a huge pass. So Jim, tell me this, who are you looking for in particular here? Yeah, Sadio Mane. He's one of the tastiest players around, Peter. He's a very dangerous dribbler and a fine finisher to boot. I particularly like the way he gives defenders a heading by drifting across the forward line, looking for gaps to probe and to get into. I think he's going to be a really huge asset for this team. Yes, he's certainly the one who carries the hopes of his team. Looking for a corner. Perisic. There's the delivery. Well, they could break here. Looking for the runner. Haaland! Oh, fine stop from the keeper. Haaland really must have felt he had the measure of the keeper then, but how wrong he was. Now it's Haaland. Referee's had a good look and given a corner. Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage. Threads one in. Fire deep towards the back post. And here's the chance to counter. Interesting ball. Marquinhos spots it and intercepts. Bruno Fernandes. Yeah, that's top defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities. And Mane gets the better of his opponent and gets the ball. Perisic.
Circle!
You chết.
And for a moment, time stood still. That does front foot enforcement. Pressure leads to mistake, leads to chance. There will be 1 minute added time. Now it's Barella. And the whistle's gone. She will be offside. So off we go once more. A tight old game so far. Can that change now? Barella, passing is crisp and sharp. Could move up a gear here. A communication breakdown there, it seems. Perisic. Arch been intercepted. He's got away with one there. This is the second corner of the game. Is there to clear. Coming on the field, number 19.
Nice interception, well timed. Mbappe really was well marshalled there
because he was denied the opportunity to turn. Poor pass that, sloppy. Good running, strong and purposeful.
Now it's Mbappe.
Mane. Passes the test.
Well, as Tesco beaten, the keeper has just received an A plus grade.
Now it's Barella. Casemiro.
No break forward. Well into the second period. It is still anyone's game.
Well seen. Saw that coming. Mbappe! Mbappe!
Yeah.
Alexander Arnold. Up for a header! A collective sigh of relief from the defence.
Really was just waiting to pounce on any slip up, and he was gifted a chance.
It's Bernardo Silva, Mbappe, and they're quick to get it back. Oh, good spread. No, you just love the level of intensity here. Neither is prepared to back down, and to be honest, that's how it should be.
substitution on the field. Number 17.
So, time for changes on both sides, actually.
Number 8. Bernardo Silva.
Barella.
Barella. On the field.
Run down the left wing. Now it's De Bruyne. He's found a way through. And he's there to clear it.
22.
Well, they deserve an awful lot of credit for their commitment to the cause, but it's a goal credit that would be most welcome there. Scholes. Now it's De Bruyne. Camavinga. Now it's Haaland. Well, both sides might have to settle for a draw here, although there's still a chance for one last flick.
2 minutes has been indicated.
Perisic.
Get a throw in. It's a massive contribution to help his team in front of him, and his determination and stamina has enabled another late addition to typify his commitment from start to finish. No space, no problem. You just cannot stop him. Well, I think that defence there got in a real position, and they had him where they wanted, yet somehow he's worked a scoring position when it didn't see him on. It's really crafty business, that.
Trời của em ơi.
And that is it. The referee has seen enough.
Terrific
contest. It really might have tipped either way. The margins were tiny. Just a goal in it. But that was enough.
Vlahovic
voted man of the match and deservedly so.
Please be reminded that drinking is only...
Thrilling, nail-biting, perhaps frustrating until the very end. But we do have a winner. Well, this looked like it had a draw written all over it, Peter, so credit where it's due. They found a way to win it, and they can take great satisfaction from never losing that focus. My thanks to Jim. We both wish you a very good evening.